makes all the difference. This changes everything, making our whole existence. We're something so.
Yeah.
This is great. Ryan and Robin, I'm in your house right now, and I'm thinking about you guys, and we just prayed for you.
Yay!
And we're so excited. You guys are, we recognize you as a gift in our lives, and we're so happy, like, over all the years of your sacrifice that you're in a week of being blessed, and so we're just so thankful for you that you guys are getting blessed right now. So, did you say something about anniversary? Yes, there's your anniversary.
That's,
oh
yeah,
gosh.
That's five.
So you guys, we're praying a blessing over you and your anniversary, that this year would be a very fruitful year for you and that you would have great joy together.
And more babies.
And, well, maybe more babies, I don't know.
Oh my Jesus goodness. Name.
Love you guys. Amen. Elijah, we're so thankful for them, God. We're so appreciative of the gift they are in our lives.
Yeah,
we thank you for the way they've poured their lives out in serving us and loving us. And God, we just pray that you would just radically bless them.
Yeah.
That you would just pour out so incredibly in their lives in this time, and we're excited about the impartation you're going to give them.
Yeah.
And the things that you're going to give to them that are going to be released in our midst. And we just ask that you give them a bunch.
Yeah, give a bunch of us.
Give them more than what they could have even expected. And all the ways that they've just labored and suffered and endured and all of that, Lord, I just thank you for this week that you've given them, God, to be in Reading and also then to go to Santa Barbara. We just pray that you just blow their minds and just radically pour out on them, get them really good.
Yeah, Lord.
And protect them, keep them healthy, keep them safe.
Yeah.